Hello, I'm Peggy here. Today I'm going to show how we can grow succulents from the plant itself. Alright, with twist, we can pick the petals. It's not very bright. Yeah, we pick the petals that are fleshy and we twist it from side to side. Twist it from side to side until it detaches from the stalk. See the spot there in the middle there? That's where the roots and the shoots will grow out. Here are two petals that I have picked up about a week ago, and yeah, well, it's dry enough. The brown spot there show that these petals are dry enough to be potted, and I prepare two small cute pots here. These succulents grow so cute in small pots like this. And the soil, make sure the soil is, we use sandy soil. Sandy that can offer good irrigation, because succulents do not need a lot of water, and the pots must not be drain locked. So I'll just put the petals, let the tip touches the soil so that it can absorb the nutrients and the water that it requires. There's one more here. Yeah, this should be okay. Now remember to leave this in a shade. Leave them in a shade, not under direct sunlight. Here's one more pot here that I planted about a week ago, and I put them in a shade, no direct sunlight, until the shoots grow up and water them only when you notice the soil are very dry. Maybe once a week with a spray. So don't forget to put them in a shade away from direct sunlight. These succulents can be grown from the mother plant itself. You take a scissors or a sharp knife, cut it off here at this point. Let the root stay in the pot and keep it away from sunshine until it begins to grow shoots, young shootings. And the top portion, as usual, dry it, then only we put in the pot. So we'll come back in about a week's time and see how they progress. Bye.